It is your boy. He's Lee the Jug Master. You know what I'm saying? And I'm at you one time this morning, man, with an upload instead of a live. Because I'm on the go. Handling big business. Yeah, I'm still off the clock. I still ain't went jumped on a truck to go get none of that bread. But everything good, you know what I mean? I got other things I gotta handle right now. But I wanted to drop you a video this morning because there's some things that been irking my nerves. Some things that been, how could I say, breathing down my neck. And I feel like I'd like to come to YouTube and express myself, but not alive. I ain't want to do a live. I want to do an upload. There's a few things I got in the works right now, let me say that. You know what I mean? And they'll materialize in a few days. And it's going to be a beautiful thing. But let me tell you this. When I was a little bitty boy, when I was a little child, I used to anticipate hearing a loud engine roaring, coming up the street, thinking that, oh, that's my dad coming. Because he had a Cutlass, the round body style, burnt orange, with the white top, with the dual pipes, sounded good. Big old motor, V8. And he always used to say he was coming to get me. And I'd be waiting. But he never came. But you know what I mean? That's either here nor there. So I kind of fashioned myself to be the opposite. To make sure my kids never experienced that. You know what I mean? And so I put my word out there and I follow my word like old hound dog. You know, nobody perfect, but I'll give myself a 95 percentile projection. So 95% of the time I'm keeping my word the best I can. And if I don't, it's because things popped up this and that, this and that. But I think 95% is a pretty high ratio. And I think a lot of people, not the Trio Cast, not you, the new viewer, the new subscriber, or the Trio Cast, and you know who you are. They've got used to me being such a person that word is good as gold. They got used to leaning on me. And sometimes ain't nothing wrong with that. But the problem is, we all got our own legs and backs. We all got our own circles and people that lean on us. Some of us got kids and grandkids. You dig? So some of us, plates are pretty full. But there's still those people in our lives that feel they can lean. You know what I mean? And I'm at the point in my life, the reality of it is, I ain't got no more room on my back. I ain't got no more room. Not mentally and not physically. You know what I mean? So that 95% ratio of me keeping my word to motherfuckers may start looking like 50%. Some may just rule me out as being a bullshit nigga. It don't make me no motherfucking never mind. But the real drill about it is, I ain't now another other motherfucker's daddy but the four motherfuckers. You know what I mean? Four motherfuckers. Now, I'm some motherfuckers' granddaddy. Yay. Look at me. I am some motherfucker's granddaddy. But the last time I checked, I got 4 kids. And 2 of them adults. And the last time I checked, I ain't missed not now motherfucking birthday, Christmas, this and that, this and that, this and that, this and that. So long as them motherfuckers remember, you know what I mean, how a nigga put it down, all other grown motherfuckers who got all these expectations of another man, I'ma ask you to lower your expectations of others and raise your expectations of yourself. I'ma say that again, right? Lower your expectations of others and raise your expectations of yourself. I don't know if that came together the right way. I don't know if it locked up. But it's that work. And I meant what I said. You know what I mean? See, therefore, once you move like that, you can stop thinking that somebody let you down. We too grown these days to run around thinking this person let me down. That you let yourself down. The choices and the decisions you've made in life, we have our results. The results are in, folks, from our choices and decisions. If you don't like the results, that means you may have made some fucked up choices. I'm falling in love with my results. I'm romancing my motherfucking results, you dig? I'm tongue kissing the motherfucking results. Yeah. I'm hitting the motherfucking results from the back. Yeah, bitch. Give me that cagogi, bitch. So, I'll leave you with this. I'm some motherfucker's daddy. And they can have some expectations of me. But outside of that, I ain't no other motherfucker's daddy. So lower your expectations of, oh, he's elite. And raise your motherfucking expectations of yourself. Cut and dry. Straight to the point. I'm heading to the gym. Then I'm going to handle more business after that. That's all I got to say. And you already know how I end these things. I say, it is what it is. It's going to be what it's going to be. And it's going to do what it's going to do. Then I also say, no, I'm talking about, and I may scream, care. And I say, long little pimp. And I say, and Mama West. And I say, free young pimp. Why? Cause I'm the Trill Ambassador. I'm He's Elite. And I also tell you, man, let me tell you about this new thing. I'm out.